take. They're afraid of what you might bring. They're afraid that you'll freak out. But most of all, they're worried about the mess that you might make. Cause they don't want a mess. They don't want to admit that there are things beyond their control. But if they look into your wild, wild eyes, well, they will know. They will know. They will know. They don't want to know. They can't take it, so they don't call you anymore. That's why they don't. You're gonna have to do it on your own, all alone. When you get arrested and they take you to jail, your friends won't come to visit you and they won't pay your bail. Cause they don't wanna see how easy you can sink. They're afraid that you might drag them down. It could be them looking out through those bars. It could be them wearing hospital gowns. And that's why around. They all wish that you get well, but they sure as hell don't want to, or they don't know how to help. They're afraid that they might catch what you got, and it scares them to death when they hear you talking to yourself. Cause they're afraid that those voices in your head might spread into their own. Say that they don't know what went wrong, but deep inside we all know. We all knew where you were going and we all let you go. And now I've got the time and now I've got the guts, but you're not picking up the phone. And it's way too late to call you anymore.
Terrifying how you paralyze me. Now you're showing up inside my heart. scared. Teddy bear, you were my teddy bear. You were comforting and quiet. How did love become so violent?